Guys, how you doing? Today I'm doing another video, and it's a vlog type video again. And I'm going to Orkney for 4 days, and there's just tons of stuff you can do there. So this is the day we're going to Orkney right now. I've got a new suitcase that I'm going to use. Brother's putting his tablet, aren't you, Ross?
Yeah, I'm playing Minecraft.
Yeah, he always seems to play Minecraft, don't you?
Yeah.
And it's, what time? 15 minutes to 8, I would say, yeah. Sorry about the lighting, but my house is really weird like that. Only works in some parts. I'm watching Pokemon. Yes, I watch that far too much, honestly. Wait, I'm on to season 2, episode 3. That's up. And I only started watching it,
episode 3 of series 2. Yeah, but like, the music has changed.
Yeah, everything's changed for the intro, but anyway, I guess I'll see you guys when, like, we're getting ready to go to Orkney, because I haven't packed yet, which is kind of stupid. I think we're leaving at 12:30, I don't know. But I'm probably going to get there around 9 o'clock at night or something. Probably. Because the ferry goes at 7. That's when the ferry goes, so. And then it's about an hour there. That's 8. Actually find our room. I get everything set up. That's around 9. Or 8:30, depends. Anyway, so we'll see you when we're, like, packing or setting off. Depends when I vlog next. Okay, so guys, I've packed all my bags and everything, so we're ready to go. I've got my newest addition to the recording family, a mini tripod. It's really cool. Wait, go this direction. Yeah, mini tripod. Really small, nowhere near the other size of the other one. Nowhere near the size of the other one. I'm watching Netflix. And I'm going to watch some Pokemon. So, yeah, bag packed, as I said. And I'll vlog again when we're leaving, because it's only an hour and 15 minutes till we're leaving or something. Maybe an hour and 45 minutes. I don't know. It depends if we leave at 12 or 12:30. 12:30, it's an hour and 45 minutes. Just 12 is an hour and 15. Anyway, I'll be like back when we're leaving, as I said, so see you then. Okay, so we finally like set off in the car to Orkney, and we're all ready. Me and Ross are ready, aren't you?
Yep.
Let's do this.
I'm going to leave my hand in the car on the ferry.
Yeah.
Otherwise it would just blow away.
Yeah, that's probably right.
Got a t-shirt on.
But I've got everything here, water bottles and everything. I've got a tripod here, a mini one. Just unscrew it from the camera. Here. So we've got that already. That's in there. Camera case is there and everything is set. And my dad's got all the food and everything. So, we, like, now, like, the main thing is to get to Thurso. That's going to take around like 4 hours, so that's going to take a while. And then we've got to wait till 7, which is like an hour from when we get there. No, it's 1 o'clock now, 4 hours, 5 o'clock, and the ferry sets off at 7, so when we get there we should have like 2 hours time to maybe go out and eat something. No, it depends what's there, and then we'll get in the ferry, go, and it's an hour. And it's like 8 o'clock. And then what we do is we like set everything up, get everything unpacked, or maybe just put the, what do you call it again? Put the cases like everywhere. And then what we can do is just have fun. And around that time it's probably going to be around like, I don't know, 8:30 or something, but yeah. So I will see you guys.
guys when I'm on next. Will probably be when we're halfway or something, or when we're there. It depends when I vlog, because honestly, I don't know when I'm gonna vlog again. Okay, so guys, we are only like 50 minutes away now. And I said I'm vlogging it when well, like halfway or something, but I forgot because I've been asleep twice. So yeah, that's pretty good. Me and Ross are just hanging out, aren't we, Ross?
It's something they took a picture of Cammy doing yesterday.
No, don't talk about that, okay? It was funny, but...
Yeah.
We're not going to talk about that.
It was something with an F at the start.
Yeah. That's shush.
And an R in the
Okay.
Ah! Wait, picture.
I might as well tell you, he tried to take a picture of me farting.
Yeah, I did. And we sent it up to the internet.
No, we didn't. You can't send it up to internet. It's only a CVB's thing. He plays it himself on his tablet.
Yeah.
Please don't laugh about me playing.
Lol.
Lol. Yeah. Anyway, guys, we'll be back when we finally get out of the car, because I think my legs are actually gonna freeze. Okay, so guys, I've put on the lip gloss and my hat and everything. And we're Jono Growth, I think. I'm not sure that's the name, but apparently we're in like a town that's the last town in the entire like place of Britain. So here we are. And yeah, Jono Growth. That's what I meant. But yeah, we've got like another 50 minutes to the ferry, I think, but we are like here right now, so we are actually here. And why is my bottle making that noise? No!
Can you see me as well?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yes, okay, so I have.
Yeah.
And by the way, we've got some bath bombs for bath.
Yeah, we've bought some for. Anyway, I'll probably vlog again when we're getting on the ferry or something, but it depends, because I honestly don't know when I'm vlog. It's really like weird how I do everything, but it works out somehow. And yeah, now we're just like parking up. So I'm going to take my camera with me and see what happens. Well, I might take the camera with me. Okay guys, I've just found something and that looks horrible. Yeah, very horrible. And yeah, we're like ready to get on the ferry right now. Not the words, I think right now we're just about to go get food or something. Because it's like 5 o'clock, so we should be getting that soon.
I just spoke into that one.
Yeah.
That's why you heard my voice.
So, I'm going to join you. Yeah, there was like a phone box back there. I showed you.
And it had some bird poo on it. Bird poo.
I hope they clean that up someday, but... Oh, look, there's a thing up here that says where everything is. Do you want to go up?
I'll take a photo of it.
Yeah, well, I can vlog because that's good.
Come down here, I'll take photos. Then we'll go to the side, okay?
Yeah, so we're just going to take some photos and we'll be right back. By the way, guys, this is probably going to be the most important thing ever.
Important thing.
Is it?
Yeah.
She's
pretty full.
Yeah, like, I don't know what we're doing.
Right, what sort of
thing
do they do?
I'm really looking at this sign. I don't want to like point it there yet because there's people there and they don't want to get people in it because they don't, like, probably not going to be
able. That's relatively quick, isn't it?
So if we go here, let's go see. Quite a lot. So it says here that New York is 3,230 miles that way. Camera, so picture. Okay, so now
this one here that says Orkney, 8 miles, Shetland, 152. I didn't know it was only 8 miles. Then Edinburgh is 273 metres over that way. Land's End is 874 metres that way. New York is 3,230 metres, miles that way. And that's it really. But this is really cool. I think I like ferry. It's probably not going to be in there, but like I think it might be. It might be in there, but apparently it's really big. Like, it isn't that big, but it's got shops in it, so still pretty big. Oh my gosh, there's colour houses. I have never seen anything like that in my life.
Hello?
A greenhouse.
And we're going on that red boat.
No, it's bigger than that house.
That red boat we're going on.
No, it's bigger. Yeah, because it's going to be like a proper cruise. Anyway, well, like, I'll update you when we do anything else exciting. Okay, so right now we've just got to have tea and we have pizza. Yeah. Perfect. I haven't had pizza in ages and Ross is here with me.
Yeah, you probably right have behind the
Ross,
camera.
Watch out. Jeez. Anyway, we'll be back when we do something more exciting than just guys, just a quick update. You see the place that I showed you with all those boats? That isn't the place we're getting our ferry at. We still need to get to the ferry port, which is about 15 minutes away. So, yeah, I'm an absolute noob, honestly. And we're still waiting for food though. It's going to be really good. And there's a geocache right over there, where we were.
Once this started mentioning it, it's only 35 minutes away from the place we're eating at. And yeah, I don't know what we're going to do next, but that's going to be the geocache. Ross, don't touch the tripod. It will knock over. It's already happened once. It's all right. Anyway, we'll be back when we're doing the geocache after we've eaten pizza! Okay, so guys, we've just finished having tea.
Yeah, that's what we're having. I forgot what it was like. And we're just about to go do a Earth Cache, which is a geocache, but one when you need to find out a code.
Oh, pneumatic folders.
My dad's got it here.
So what's the question?
The question is, what type of sandstone is it? And how do you think boulders move?
There's pictures here. Oh my gosh, that looks so scary! Look at that! Look at that, Dad, he's stuck. Dad.
It's forceful current, it's edge of a trench, so it's current.
I would not want to be there. Look at that. Anyway guys, my camera's starting to get wet, so I should probably start vlogging, but yeah, it's starting to get a little bit drippy, so I'm going to turn this off because it is going to get broken if I keep on. And it's starting to get, rain all over it, but anyway, we'll be back. So I'm gonna turn it off now guys because my cameras are gonna get wet, so I'll be back in a sec. Okay, so guys, we're in the car now and I'm not gonna do that again because I've wiped my camera. Okay, I didn't mean to do that. Yeah, Ross is here. So and now we're just going to the ferry port and then we're gonna get on the ferry. It's gonna be so good.
Yeah, and it's actually bigger than the bus we saw.
Yeah. The name of it was Hunter. It's really cool.
You mean Hunters?
No, it's Hunters.
a Tonto.
That's our second name.
We just had a S.
You're hunters.
Whatever, it's the same thing. Anyway, guys, like, this trip has been really long, but not for me, because I've been asleep. Woo! It's been a very good trip. I want to say something else. Sorry, I keep on saying and. That's all I say. Sorry. Guys, my alarm just went off. Maybe it's so. Oh, it's supposed to be set for 6 o'clock in the morning, but it's done 6 o'clock at night. I don't know if you can see, you probably can't, but there's a ferry over there. I'm probably just going to vlog this next part, like just a little bit to it.
Let me get my hand for this.
I've still got my tripod attached to the camera. But yeah, apparently the last time my dad went on a ferry, he left the alarm on for the car and it was going on all like way through the ferry, wasn't it, Dad?
Yep.
Yeah. So we don't want that to happen again, but apparently you just press something. I don't know what.
You might have to press the button.
Yeah, you might have to. We will like see when we finally get onto this ferry or when we get to the port, because that's gonna be the most exciting bit of this whole journey. Guys, we are definitely here, and look at the size of this thing. You can't see it because there's a house in the way. Stupid house. Like, you're kidding me. But geez, this thing is humongous.
Whoa, that is so big.
Yeah, we're just looking at it right now. Like, we're gonna get out of the car now and get a better shot of it.
Stay here.
I'll leave my hat in the car.
No, stay here.
Yeah, I don't know what we're doing, but I'm gonna try and like maybe get a shot of it if I can, but yeah, I'll see what I can do. Okay guys, something's happening. We might not be getting on the ferry. I mean, that's what it looks like. The ferry's right over there, if you can see it. Yep, it's there. It's really big. But it doesn't, we might not be going on, which could be bad. We might have to wait until like 8 o'clock, but we'll see what happens. Okay guys, we've just figured out that we actually just got the wrong one somehow. Like, apparently it's like full or something, we know, but like, oh, it's broken apparently, my mum just said. So the ferry's broken, so I'm probably gonna stop it here because mum and dad are probably gonna start swearing. Okay guys, something very, very bad might happen. We are probably going to miss the ferry. Because the other ferry was broken, so we have to come here and spend another 200 quid getting a ferry, right? And now we're probably not going to be able to get in because there's a really long queue. And yeah, we were supposed to get tickets at 11:30 and we're 11 minutes late. If I did this. Is he coming?
Well, he said he was next in the queue, but he's already got the tickets, so I don't know.
I don't know what's happening, but we're 2 minutes late. Wait, no, 12 minutes late, so we're really late. So hopefully we're going to get it. Hopefully we will, but it depends what happens. The guy that's...
Here he comes.
Yes, he's coming. Guys, we've got it. Oh my God, this is so good. Okay, I'll be back when we get on the ferry. Yes! Yes, guys. guys, it worked. We've got tickets and everything, and we just put in our car, and you could not see me.
I'm Slender Man.
You don't see me at all, can you? And we're just parking a car. I actually feel like the luckiest man on earth to be getting on this ferry.
I drove that car like I'd ride a motorbike. No. I overtook it in a few places where I probably shouldn't.
I might have to go to a stiff drink and get in the bar.
Yeah. Yes, I feel it? So happy.
I know I'm here again.
There weren't any cameras.
We'll so all
this
be.
Must be what people do.
Guys, we'll all be back that's when we finally have the time of our life. Okay, so guys, we are finally here. That was so bad. I actually, like, me and Ross both feel like the happiest people on earth. Try to dodge cars here. Dad, is this it? Let's go. This should be really fun.
And by the way, I wanted to told you at the start, and I would only look inside the village.
Yeah, but we feel so happy because we're like the second people. We're like the second last people to get on. Jeez. Wow, this place looks cool. I feel like I want to watch a cruise right now. Ooh, this place is nice. Jeez. Wow. Yeah, so I'll be back in a sec.
What a joke to drink,
okay,
guys.
So, Coke, please.
Ross?
And what we're doing right now is we're watching anime on the TV. It's really cool. And guess what? This place looks like a luxury hotel.
And you can actually play Minecraft in
it. Yeah, there's arcade games where you can play Minecraft in it.
Yeah.
But we're not going to do that because we came here to get away from this place. That's what Mom said, didn't you? Yeah. So this place is so cool, and I'm going to be vlogging when we get moving, which should be in 9 minutes, which is going to be
you just
awesome.
Hold my hair. You just hold my hair.
Yeah, we did. What? Anyway, we'll see when this ride starts to get epic. Okay, so guys, what we're going to do now is, like, we're just about to set off. This is so loud. This is awesome, everything up there. Oh my gosh, I feel so happy.
Go to the side.
I've got my strap round, so. Oh, that's high. Look at that, guys. I know.
Put it on your wrist.
Yeah, it is. I thought of that because.
There's your drink.
Yeah, drinks all ready and everything. Should be fine, but let's see if this thing starts to move because I am pumped. Oh, something's happening. That's about a shot, I think. I think that's about to shot. Oh, these things are going off. Oh my gosh, I think we're starting to go.
Yeah, I think it's starting.
Okay, there's two working down there.
I think the
radar's
making noise.
I know, but this is so cool. There's stuff over there, but this is so loud!
Yeah!
You probably can't even hear me right now. I don't know, but yeah, because it's like the thing on this camera. Oh my gosh. Wait.
We're starting to
sorry, guys, but my light. Thing was strong. This place is a luxury hotel, basically. A moving luxury hotel. Jeez!
Yeah, good evening, everyone.
Time to go!
Welcome aboard the Hamlet Hope. I think we've got everybody to come in tonight satisfied.
God, that was so
loud. The stern door and the gangway doors have both been closed. You won't be able to come in. You're in your final check. Yes. Weather conditions tonight. There's a fresh southwesterly breeze that goes well. There will be a wee bit of movement if we wait on to saw this. So just please take care of moving around the vessel. Crossing time about 1 hour and 30 minutes. And then I'll ask you to take particular attention to the following safety. station broadcast. Which contains important information regarding your safety and your welfare.
Okay, so that's it.
Level emergency lighting will be limited. Thank you for your attention. See you in North Lake Bridge.
I think we're going now.
Ladies and gentlemen,
yeah,
on behalf of the ship's company and North Lake Ferry, welcome.
Oh yeah, something's happening. This is really intense. No, he's probably just taking photos. Oh, jeez. Something's happening. Oh, they've taken the thing off. Oh, jeez, I think we're gonna go. Woo, woo, woo. Guys, it's rocking. No, it's... Again! It's alright, let's go to the fun. This is amazing. Oh god, it feels so weird. I don't know why, but yeah. I've got my bottle, by the way, that's what that is. So, those guys are playing video games.
So you might start doing that.
This is really cool.
Like, start doing that tour.
Yeah, it's going to kind of be a tour, I guess, so...
Is it down or in and out?
No, my dad knows the best because he's the. Because my dad's the person who actually. He's went on there before.
My dad's going to be working.
There's a map.
What? Tell him.
So we're going to ask them.
And look, that must be one of the people who got the ship.
Yeah. So can we do it?
I can.
Okay, we can. But we're going to go to the side, then we're going to do a tour of this epic boat. Okay, so guys, I actually kind of feel sick right now. Oh, it feels so weird. Yeah, it's like going on a roller coaster, but way worse.
Oh, I've got blown out when we're on the deck. That's right. You'll be all right.
Anyway, like, this is really cool. So this is at the front window, like, it's really cool.
It's the bows, that's called, the bows of the ship.
I don't know anything.
Up we go.
Oh,
and down.
I don't like this.
It's great. It's lovely as well. I've been on ships before when the waves have been crashing over the front of the ship. It's great, isn't it?
I guess. But now we're going to do that tour.
Well, we'll have a look around, yeah. Hey, what can we see over here?
I'll vlog this one.
Can you see that sticky out bit of rock? At the front. It's called a stack.
Why does the water
so you're at a bottom stuff like this, aren't you?
Well, not really.
You know
what? I know a lot. It's just the waves, mate.
Like,
it's called a swell. It's called a swell.
Yes, whales are doing this.
Because you've got the water's going up this, yeah? We're going up there.
You might be able to see dolphins as well.
It's like a cork in a bottle.
Wait, did I see something? I think it is. Like, there could be dolphins.
So the captain will be above us in his
hi, captain.
I think on a bridge.
Yeah, that's the like main headquarters.
Okay?
No, I'm not looking out that window ever again.
I'm not trying going on this.
It feels
belly.
So weird.
I feel
it's like
me.
Listen, Ruff, you wait till it gets really bad and you're not
there. Is that what's going to happen in this?
No. It's just like this way.
Oh god, I'm actually losing my grip.
There's like a small bird on top of the water.
Karen,
there's like a small bird.
Chairs, look. Come here, look at the chairs. Look, they're tied down.
Yeah, I can see why.
There you are. That's it. That's the stack we've been past.
No,
it's gonna poo on the window. Then I just.
This feels so odd.
Then it's poo
so weird on the window. We'll be back when we're doing the tour or we do something else. Okay, so we're outside again. It doesn't feel as bad because it isn't as hot like outside. But my eye in the room and everything, so we're set. This is good. And apparently, as I said, you can see like dolphins and everything.
If you're lucky.
This should be cool. And my camera is getting soaked. It's starting to rain a little bit. So I think I might have to stop it, but it depends what happens. Anyway, yeah, I'll be back when something exciting happens. Or if I fall over.
I seriously feel sick.
Yeah. the inside isn't good anyway.
Like, we're stuck on it still, aren't
we? Dad?
No.
Are we allowed to, like, go up there?
No, not up there, mate. That's crew only, the people who are on the ship.
We can get to the front outside.
Have you seen that big thing up there, that big round thing on the top?
Yeah.
That's a radar dome. That's how they navigate.
Dad, I thought we'd be able to, like, see what the...
when we do something fun.
Like
a tour.
What's it doing?
Okay, so guys, now we're going to do the tour. Aren't we? So, Dad, are we going to do this thing?
Yeah, hang on.
Just getting his phone sorted out.
Dad, and you know, I nearly waxed that. I nearly waxed that.
Hello, me. That's me.
But that's the me. First part of the tour.
Anyway, we're going to get this tour underway in just a second.
The eating and drinking room.
I don't know if I should film this because there's other people here, so.
And that's where people have their tea.
There's a gaming room here.
And Minecraft.
I'm going to try not to film it much because I don't want to film people that don't want to get filmed. Toilets and everything, and then. And then we've got here, blah blah blah, beers and all that. Everyone loves beers. Yeah.
We go down to the shop in the lift. The lift
We can go down the lift, I guess. Cause
yeah, okay.
See how fancy
that is.
Let's
go down the stairs.
Press the button, then.
Lift, is that what it was?
Yep.
Is it pressed? Pressed it?
Yeah.
Wait, what?
Let's go down the stairs, come on.
Five.
Is it working?
Five.
Be careful down the stairs, hold the rail.
Yeah,
we'll have to hold the rail.
Oh, God, no. I'm holding this so much because I've got a camera in my hand.
Oh, okay.
How do... Jesus. Hi. Hi, awesome guy. Yeah. You look cool, don't you? I'm actually gonna fall over. This is so rich. I don't get how people survive. Okay.
Souvenir.
Oh, can we get a souvenir? Yes. And then that's the card deck where we put the car. That's just tons of jewelry stuff. Let's get a souvenir because, yeah. Otherwise, I'm not going to remember this much, but I will because of the recording.
Then I can put it on my jewelry stick.
Oh my God. I really do feel that I'm going to fall over. Honestly. Is there like proper stuff you can buy for a souvenir?
There are these sort of things with the ferry.
Oh, ferry stuff here. Can I get a cap?
£8.
£7.
And a t-shirt.
What is this? This is cool, I guess.
Oh, it's a penny.
Expensive.
Yeah, kind of. Magnus pen. What the heck's this?
Oh, wait, there's a dolphin!
Oh, there's another ape here,
there's killer whales!
Oh, there's key rings. Surely key rings would be better or not?
124. Could you see up so I can see?
Okay, let's just get... Oh yeah, and it's got Northern Link ferries here, so...
Okay, then.
Okay, so I think we're going to get this. Just for a souvenir, guys. It's only
a hat.
No, the hat's £8. What about £8 for a hat?
I'm starting to get sick. Honestly. I'm not joking,
seriously.
Yeah. It's because you get hot, probably.
The ball about the killer whales.
No, we're not. It's killer whales. They're £5.
I'll go pay for this. And I'll be back in a sec. If I even survive this flipping boat that keeps on rocking. Okay, so guys, right now I actually kind of feel sick. There's this epic Lego thing here that is really cool.
And it
apparently
is...
that was made by one primary school. Just P5s in a primary school. Wow, that is cool. And then all the sea as well. That's really cool.
And
so well done, you guys. It's cool. And that's basically it, because there isn't really much on the boat.
And like that is the whole boat.
I got
made.
A pen. That's cool. And now I'm gonna go outside because I think I'm gonna be sick.
Come on, we go.
Okay, so guys, we're finally in Orkney, and sorry that my camera cut off. That was kind of annoying, but we are finally in Orkney. This place looks epic. And when like we get in, I think there might be a computer there, I'm not sure, but we've got to try and like empty out a ton of space on my camera, but yeah, it's gonna be kind of annoying, but it's gonna be easy, hopefully. But now we're going to like find where we're staying, which is in a distillery, and the time right now is 12 to 9. At night, so that's good. Well, Ross is here.
Yep.
You
and I'm wearing my watch.
Yeah, so, you were sick. You were sick, weren't you?
Yeah, I was sick in the toilet. So when you go there, you might see some sick in the toilets.
Probably not. But anyway, we'll be back when we get to our apartment sort of thing. Okay, so everything's set up now. I said that last time, I'm not sure, but what happened was my camera was running out of memory space, so I've gone and deleted like 30 files on my camera, so now it should be alright. But I'm not going to delete the Orkney ones, because obviously I need to keep them. But I have like 100 videos on here. Jeez, that motorbike's going pretty fast. There's one more coming. One more's coming.
He's not going to delete the
motorbike.
No, he's not going to delete the cooking vlog.
No, I did this cooking vlog. I'm not sure if I'm going to upload it though. It depends what happens. Anyway, we'll be back when we get to the apartment. And that's what I meant to say last time. But it just kind of got there. So, by the way, this video is going to be split up to different parts. Every different day is going to be a different day of vlogging. So, tonight I'm going to, I'm probably going to end it or something, I'm not sure. But no, I'm just going to keep on doing it, like the vlogs are one video. But then I'm going to make it so every day is a different day in the vlog. You'll understand it. It's exactly the same as how I did it with the Liverpool vlogs. So, wait, standing stones, that's a Bob plant here. You cannot see it though.
Oh yeah, standing stones. Over there.
Standing stones.
They look like graves, but without the writing.
Yeah. This place is cool, I must.
Do you think I'm a standing stone?
Yes.
I'm not a standing stone. Oh, that feels weird. What? What did they say feels
weird? Okay, but anyway, we're going to be back when we get to the apartment. That's what I wanted to say last time, blah, blah, blah. Let's get back. Why am I even doing this? Okay, guys, we've arrived and this house is humongous.
Oh, keep going down.
Not that big, but it's pretty big.
It's got 5 bedrooms.
It might. Jeez, this is one big distillery.
And if it's got 5 bedrooms, that's really good.
Yeah.
Because we need it to have 5 bedrooms so we can sleep.
Scott's like one of my dad's bosses, so we've got to be pretty good.
and I'll go into the house.
Wait, is the distillery boss?
Oh, I'm going to go out.
All of their bosses.
Yeah.
So are we all coming up? Yeah. So we're at the distillery.
Wait, boss.
Okay,
I think we're
coming out
now.
Oh, is this our house?
Is this our house?
Yeah,
we're coming
up. Wait, Mum, is this our house?
We're coming up.
Come on,
we're
at the house.
Oh, come on. Jacket's stuck. This hair. Ooh, I had to stretch my legs. It's only been like half an hour, but finally. I think that's where we're staying, I'm not sure. Might be up there. Again, I have no entire clue. Oh, just dropped my camera case. So like, but...
Hello, I wonder why these are called bath bombs.
Yeah.
It's probably because they explode in the bath.
We'll be back when we get inside this house. Okay, so now we're here, we're just watching football.
And I've got Blue Bear.
Just cool. And we'll be back probably tomorrow or when we go to bed or something. Sorry you can't see us, but it's really dark.
Yeah, but Blue Bear is here.
It's really weird.
Can you see Blue Bear?
No, I can't. Anyway, as I said, we're watching football. So, yeah, France are winning, which is good. And we'll be back when we do something. Or when we go to bed. Okay, so guys, sadly, this is going to be the end part of the vlog. And we're just going up to our room. I think it's this way. No, it isn't. Wrong way. So many different stairs. Obviously, you can't see right now, but you can now. Yeah, so we're here. Got my suitcase, bed. Ross is outside on this side, we've got the same bed, but it's really big. And this is where we're going to end it out.
And we're sleeping in the same bed.
So thanks for watching the first episode of a
Orkney vlog.
Holiday in Orkney.
Yeah.
And we will see you guys tomorrow for the next video, okay? I'm sorry, but I'm going to end it here. So thanks for watching this vlog. And that's going to be it for today. Bye.
Bye.
Wait, first.
Bye, bro.
Oh, yeah.
Bye.
We are not cool at all. Anyway, see you tomorrow.
Bye.